Hi everyone, it's another awesome day today. So I'm on my way to PETA Theater for the season 6 of Rock of Ages. So today they will be launching yung mga bagong cast and also welcoming for another season.
Welcome us tonight. May we call on stage our PETA's artistic director and the director of Rock of Ages, Miss Maribel Legarda.
Hi, good evening. Thank you for being with us again tonight for the, I think this is our 7th or our 8th press con. So talagang hard pressed ako to think of what to say, but I will try. So maybe today's things like moving down memory lane, as you saw from the video. We started 2014 with a joke. Mike, at the time, Atlantis was doing Rock of Ages, so Mike was, I think we were doing Divas or something, and he walked up and said, kung meron silang Rock of Ages, dapat meron tayong Rock of Ages. Tinignan ko sa kanya, brilliant. Oo, totoo yan, that's our idea. It's in. And a year and a half later, we produced it. Tapos, I remember yung script ni Lisa about a community na binaha, which is actually from an experience from one of the workshops we had. And the characters were so jolog. Sabi ko, oh my God, kamuro-puro ka ng ka-jolog. So at the time, I was thinking to go counter the jologs. And then when we embraced it, I said, okay, if we're gonna do these jologs, it's going to be the most jologs of the jologs. So after that, that year was also Haiyan. So the fact that it was set in water also gave it even more teeth and more context when we did it. And then, of course, the wonderful characters of Lisa were there. And then, of course, key and central to this is the choice of Aegis as the music. I didn't realize how loved they are, not only by different social classes and all kinds of people who really love the music and who came and watched the play. So there's so many things. All of these things are, I think, what made it work, no? But I also think that one of the key parang kumbaga gold mine ng Rock of Ages is the cast. The cast that's been with us. Some of them have been with us from the very, very beginning. And those that have come and gone. Parang it's kept the water fresh. And they have also been so generous in their time. Especially, of course, the original cast. Remember, this is an original play. So we're still working at it. Siguro magbubukas na kami 5 days before opening. Nagpapalit pa ng script, nagsulat pa kami ng so many different stuff and change scenes around. But they were generous enough to, kahit pag na sila or naiinis rin sila dun sa mga pagbabago, they still helped and were still part of that. And then helped so much in creating such unforgettable characters that for those that have seen it, I think you know what I'm talking about. So that's one of the reasons that I think we're still around. we come to you again this year because I think there's still a lot of people who want to watch. I'd like to believe, because we're running for 3 months, that there's still plenty of people who want to watch rock. So that's okay. That's certainly the people we want to reach, and even those who want to see it again. But like I said, one of the key treasures of rock is the people, and it's like so many people come and go. It's become parang hindi naman style, pero parang every time we open, meron kaming bagong dinadagdag na tao. So this year, nung nag-uusap kami, I realized something na parang, oo nga, di ba, magkaroon tayo, doon yung treasure natin. So doon yung tayo mag-focus rin. So this year, I guess what's different about it is because we've done the Hugot Talent online search. And I think, we did it because I think we want to honor Eileen, the character in the play, who was that girl with a dream. And she went about her journey using that medium. And we thought to ourselves, oh, now, why not? Considering that there's so much technology and social media around, paano yung pangga ng teatro tsaka social media? And this is what we thought we would try to experiment for this run. So we opened the Hugot Talent. And it was really, really interesting because that really opened the platform for all kinds of people to come in, not just formally trained theater people. And I think it's really great because parang naging makatotohanan yung stage na to, parang naging platform dun sa mga mananalo for them to find their voice and for them to find their dreams. And I hope that this run gives us that. A lot of who we chose, we really wanted fresh off the boat. Parang ganun, kumbaga, this will be their place where they will be trained, and hopefully this will be a platform where they can show the world who they are. So we have 9 Hugot Talent winners who you're going to be introduced to. They will be doing various roles. They're going to be alternating for Eileen, for Toliet, for Kenny, for Jewel, and the rest are going to do on some work with multiple characters. So yun yung isang, we hope that this year you will enjoy along with us, kasi journey na naman to. Sabi ko nga, hindi ko sila kakilala. Actually, an audition doesn't tell you much. But we're going to have 3 months to get to know each other, kung sino silang tao at kung anong talento nila. And so I hope you join us in that journey in finding out who and what they are and what they can do. And then of course, we have 10. We have one new member, but a very old senior member of the company. He's a very famous playwright, most people know him, but he's a fabulous singer and a fabulous performer. We're so happy that Roddy Vera will also be joining the cast for this run. He will be alternating with him. So he's the senior character. Roddy, I need it small. So, hindi na ako magsasalita pa because we prepared a little something for you guys. We only rehearsed this a day and a half, ha? So we're still, you know, cleaning up so much stuff. But anyway, just a little something, some songs of ages that you guys I used to see.
15, 21. Welcome us tonight. May we call on stage?
Was discovered by Magellan on January 31, 2014. The Philippines was discovered by Rock of Ages. Miss Philippines 1994 once told me that the Philippines is composed of 7,107 islands. We searched all 7,106 islands.
Kinuha na kasi ng Chinese.
To find great talents in the metro. And now, the end is near. On its sixth run, we discovered the new rockers to rock Barangay Venezia. Let us all give a warm applause to the winners of the so-called extrajudicial contest called Rock of Ages Who Got Talent? The search for the new rock star. Crystal Paras. Matel Patayo, Marielma Maclay, Gil Aguedan, Adria Mendayag, Kent Pontevedra, Princess Pire. Shira Oxymar. And now, Lemus Villanueva.
Walang papuntahan, walang papuntungan, walang nakikinig, walang umapanik. Gusto kong malaman, buhay ng pag-aya, walang maghuhukos, walang sinusunod, hindi ako saklay, wala na sa away. Di mo ba naisip, di mo ba naisip?
Ang aking pagsimba. Rodriguez sa amin.
Nakakapagpapalit sa'yo sarili mong bansa dahil yung pangalan ako, Aileen, I mean you.
Aileen, kaya magiging sa'yo ang ali, ang pag-aali ko.
lugar sa ipapaunawa.
Ang hapon